Sports Radio. Well, we keep inching closer and closer to March, and you know what that means? March Madness. So let's talk a little college basketball right now as I bring in Matt Norlander, who covers college hoops for CBSSports.com. Matt, let's start with the team that people either love or hate. The Duke Blue Devils. Big win early this week over the Tar Heels at Chapel Hill. They couldn't follow it up on Saturday. Lose to Louisville. How big of a problem is Duke?